Hello friends, welcome to Fluffy Style. In today's video, we're going to see how to make paneer at home. To make paneer at home, we need just milk and lemon. I have taken half a liter milk and boiling it. Then once it starts boiling, I'm adding half a cut lemon and see, the milk has curdled and it has separated. Now take a white cloth and strain away the whey and the curdled milk. See, the whey has separated. I have taken it completely out and placing it on top of a strainer. You can even wash it or rinse it using cold water if you don't like the smell of the lemon. And I'm placing a weight on top and leaving it for about 2 to 3 hours. After 2 to 3 hours, the paneer is completely ready. See how soft and tender the paneer is. You can cut into your desired shape. I'm cutting it into cubes and storing it into the refrigerator. That's it. Our homemade paneer is ready.